was a handicap because I found most people over here too. And I tried to learn the language and I got along as time and a half went by and I picked up a few words here and there. Mostly there because I haven't been here yet. But I found that people who speak English sometimes do not understand each other too well. Due to the fact that they do not use punctuation marks when they talk. That is why I invented phonetic punctuation, which means that while we talk, we will integrate punctuation marks by giving them sounds. I'll teach you the system. A period sounds like this. Here is a dash. An exclamation point is a vertical dash with a period underneath. Here is a comma. Quotation are two commas. If you happen to be left-handed. Question mark is rather difficult. Finally, the colon. The two little dots, you know, you put them either over or under each other. That is the sound for the colon. I have a book here, and I'm going to read to you a short story so you can hear how the system really sounds. In the open window, there suddenly came the light. Beautiful Eleanor sat alone, dreaming of but one thing. Two years had passed since she met Sir Henry. She could still remember the unhappy evening when her father had thrown him out. They had been sitting in the park, and we had said, "Darling, is this the first time you have loved me?" She answered, "Yes." "But it is so wonderful, and I hope it will not be the last." Getting a little messy. Suddenly she heard a well-known sound. It was he. In two strides he was near her, embraced